turn your back on me again, I'll split your skull wide open. All you gotta do is stand there, look like a jackass, and listen to Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Austin's dreams were split wide open by Triple H on Monday.
I come out here to whine and cry, and I can screw my Triple H in my title shot. But you want to come out here and you say, cool off, Stone Cold. Stay away, Stone Cold. Hell, bitch, you know better than anybody in the WWF. Nobody tell Stone Cold Steve Austin what to do.
I think he was just asking you for a cooling off period. It was a figure of speech, if you know what I mean. It's for your own good. Austin pacing like a caged animal, King.
This is not good.
Basically, I got you out here. All you got to do is answer one question for me, and that is, is Stone Cold Steve Austin in the Royal Rumble?
He's considering it. He's taking another question. He's not making any hasty decisions. Listen to these people. Have you been revamping? Be fair.
In case you didn't hear me, I said, answer my question. Is Stone Cold Steve Austin in the Royal Rumble?
Well, he deserves to be, King. Opportunity to simple yes or no question.
No, it's to be considered.
You're in.
What? Austin's in the Rumble match.
What?
Is he in
there? That's all I needed from you. So what you need to do, turn your little mealy mouth around, go to the back, and you tell the 29 other WWF superstars that Stone Cold Steve Austin is highly f***ed off.
Oh my God. You don't believe it. Look at the depth of that chair.
I'm going to raise more hell Royal Rumble than anybody's ever seen in their life. As far as Triple H is concerned, it's real easy. It's real easy to sit there on a TV set 2,000 miles away and talk a bunch of trash. So as far as you saying, it ain't over till you say it's over, it ain't over till Stone Cold Steve Austin is sitting at the house, I will deal with your sick ass, and I will settle the score after I win the Royal Rumble, and that's the bottom line.